of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
It's under control? It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Crazy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
That's not opening. That's not moving. Watch out, BD. They don't look friendly. BD-1.
Hey, BD-1.
That's not moving. Hey, BD-1.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
BD-1. Stim here. Don't fall behind, BD-1. Hey there, BD-1.
I'll lead them away.
Master, no!
He's there, right there.
I copy. Attack him quickly!
Firing! Surround him! Watch it. We don't have range support. Point taken. Mike, the last one. Yeah. How'd you get down there? We'll beat you.
Let's bring this fight to the enemy.
He's damaged!
What'd you find? It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
Jedi.
Slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scalp link. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. Don't fall behind, BD1. Hey, BD1. BD1, can I get some help?
Did you hear that?
Looks like a problem. Gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
friend. In the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
That's not opening. Close one. I'll check it out. Okay, back there, BD-1?
I can beat him.
Can I get some help? That feels better. Crate was moved here by stormtroopers. They seemed anxious for some reason, pressured to find relics. you going, BD-1?
Leaving here alive. God, you're sorry. I'll drop you! Stop blocking and fight. I knew I'd win.
BD-1.
Incoming threat! Firing! Watch your fire! Found the target!
Attack him, quickly!
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
After this station, I'm headed on a covert mission with some purge troopers. Nice. Damage on the front lines.
there, Anna. Take care of her, Sienna.
Can't push it.
Too quick. That's a hit.
Hold still. Just trying to...
With the Emperor's will, we have occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Empire's pinpoint is your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Are on the way.
Watch out, he's quick! Hostile approaching! Someone else attack him! Yes, I'll get all the rewards for this!
Come on, fire!
I can't hit him!
Yeah!
Quick, take him down! After him, now!
Can't track him!
All right, let's end it.
Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there.
Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.